The Great Pyramids are undoubtedly the most astonishing ancient ruins on planet Earth. Not only was their construction one of the most precise ever achieved, sitting on several hundred acres, yet still set only a mere 2 inches off plumb dead. We have recently been revisiting such astonishing discoveries as that of Ganton Brink's door, found only by utilizing robotic technology, claimed to have led to the Queen's Chamber, although it was also rumored by some Egyptologists that this endoscopic exploration of what was beyond this door would expose the burial chamber of the Egyptian god Osiris. Yet when the discovery was made and the chamber penetrated with cameras, a media blackout befell the entire site, meaning any discoveries that may have been made could have easily been covered up. Furthermore, although many who visit the pyramids are distracted by the extraordinarily precise and enormous blocks within the Grand Gallery, the smallest of details, we feel, are unquestionably the most impressive of the seemingly many impossible, mind-boggling achievements that are exhibited within the pyramids. Such as that of the star shafts. These tiny foot-by-foot shafts were, at the time of the pyramid's construction, perfectly picked out and aligned with an unbreakable pathway constructed through the millions of megalithic blocks fitted into Khufu's construction. When considering modern building techniques, many researchers have thus repeatedly claimed these shafts must have been hermetically sealed at the time of their creation, this leaving them a clear path from deep inside the pyramid all the way out to near the exterior boundaries. Shafts of this nature have not been discovered in any other pyramids yet. Initially, they were presumed to be ventilation shafts, but doubt has been cast on this theory due to the shafts not leading all the way to the outside. This same fact also cast doubt on the theory that they were used to observe certain stars. In 2010, researchers from Leeds University developed a robot just like that of Ganton Brink to get to the bottom of their purpose. It traversed the shaft and used an endoscopic camera to look through a hole in a blocking stone which is in its path to the outside. However, it revealed a small chamber with red ochre markings on the floor. These markings have been investigated and concluded as a lost language, deliberately placed here, as if knowing a future generation would find it somehow. Who wrote these ochre figures? Who built the pyramids themselves? We find such discoveries highly compelling.